this dinner party. Now, let's dig in. I'm sorry, but I have to point something out. Robert, get your hands off of my grippers!
I'm not touching your grippers.
Bruh, you're literally under the table!
Why are you touching Theseus's feet?
Prince Theseus, why do you even call them grippers?
I think Prince Wilbur is just trying to massage
your
feet.
Shut the fuck up, you albino cockroach.
Did you just call me an albino cockroach?
Nah, I said that to the wall. Who else has half white hair here?
Bo and Techno?
Nuh-uh, not you coming after me and my hair.
Girl, no one can tell whether it's natural or dyed. I bet you dyed it because you're getting white hairs under there.
Who? Please, you literally look like you're aging faster than King Phil
do
over there.
Do not diss my father like that!
That ain't even your real dad!
He adopted me!
Hand over them adoption papers. Let me take a real good look at them.
Exactly, you albino cockroach! You don't have any!
Shut up, you excuse him for her prince!
You do
not say that to my homeboy!
Make it up as we go along.
I always wanted my own brother. And then he showed up at our door. I didn't question where he came from. I wasn't lonely anymore. Soon we did everything together. He taught me how to fly a kite. I watched him grow into a stallion. I watched him sleep in bed at night. It's not creepy.
Given, some people just get by. Some people never learn how to be driven. Some people don't even try. But some people know what their heart desires. Some people lead with a passionate fire. And some people know that they're destined to fly. I'll go all out, ace every test, no doubt, outdo all the rest. Don't pout or settle for second best. So I won't stop and won't lose my cool. Don't flop, 'cause Harvard's no fool. And who'll love me if I'm not the top of my school? Friends will say I'm overzealous. Maybe I try too hard.
Maybe she tries too hard.
Maybe they'll just have to learn to be jealous, watching me shine like a star. 'Cause maybe I know what my heart desires. Maybe I'll lead with a passionate fire. 'Cause maybe I know that I'm destined to fly. Dear daughter, would it be pity or dishonor to ensue? And if I fail to earn the ribbon, how could I ever be forgiven? Tell me what love would still be given from you.
Your little slave.
are turned 17. The rise of a king and the fall of a queen. No, 17.
17.
Oh, you are embarrassed to me, 'cause I use my tongue freely. Bet you wish I couldn't speak, 'cause when I do, you know, I'll tell you why I'm being weak. You want a hassle-free life? Go get your upper-class wife. Oh, she's got all the personality. Oh, of a lemon that has been truly sucked dry. You teach me how to behave. I felt you question the way I was brought up as a babe. Don't know fuck about my family. Could never tell you.
And shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out.
You're a bully. My dad taught me that there is only one way to communicate with a bully.
And what was his advice?
Waiting for the lucky one.